friends, I'm Dr. Prashant Sharma and you're watching Medicos Hub 2. In this video, we are going to discuss the toxicity of neuromuscular blocking agents. Most important is respiratory paralysis and apnea. This is the most important problem. Another one is fall in blood pressure and cardiovascular collapse, especially in hypovolemic patients. So it is very important to note that muscle relaxants should be cautiously given, especially in patients with severe liver and kidney diseases. Next one is flushing. Flushing occurs because of histamine release, as in case of D-tubocurin. It is less common with atracurium, and mevacurium. Next is precipitation of asthma. Again, this is because of histamine release. We can observe this in case of DTC and some other neuromuscular blocking agents. Next one is Next one is cardiac arrhythmias and cardiac arrest. Mainly due to succinylcholine. Succinylcholine results in release of potassium from the muscles, leading to severe hyperkalemia, especially in patients with extensive burns and soft tissue injuries. And the last one is post-operative muscle soreness. Again, this is due to succinylcholine. So these are the various points under toxicity of neuromuscular blocking agents. Hit the like button, share and subscribe our channel to get the latest updates and notifications.